luego hay Alicia García Olado, from the Reality Group, my supervisor is Francisco García Peñalvo. And this is a brief explanation about my thesis work. And first, which is a technological ecosystem? We know the biological context, but a natural ecosystem is a community of living organisms in conjunction with the non-living components of their environment, like water, soil, interacting among them. There are three main elements in any natural ecosystem: the organisms, the physical environment, and the relationship among them. And one of the main characteristics of a natural ecosystem is that there are many differences between each ecosystem. So if we analyze any natural ecosystem, there are different, and the different is a common characteristic between the natural ecosystems. In the technological context, we can define a technological ecosystem as an evolution of the traditional information systems to support the management of information and knowledge in interreligious environments. So technological ecosystems are a general framework to develop any type of technological solution where information is the center of the system. So how can we differentiate in a technological ecosystem or software ecosystem, depending on the literature? There are different components related to each other through information flows in a physical environment that support these flows, where users are part of the ecosystem. So we can establish a parallel between natural ecosystem and technological ecosystem. The organisms of a natural ecosystem are the components, technological components of the technological ecosystem. The physical environment in a natural ecosystem is part of a technological. The natural ecosystem and the technological ecosystem has a physical environment to connect and interact the different components or organisms. And the interaction between the organisms in a natural ecosystem are the information flows in a technological ecosystem. So, in this context, we detected different problems in the technological ecosystems. And this is a view of the problems. The definition of the technological ecosystem are more complex than the information that the traditional information systems, because each technological ecosystem is unique. And this is an advantage of the technological ecosystem, but it's a problem too, because it's more difficult to connect the components, to provide a useful context to the users. And one of the most important problems is connect the different tools, establish the information flows, and support the evolution of the technological ecosystem. Because in any kind of institution, in the case of my thesis work, the educational institutions, the context change. The people who interact with the technological ecosystem change, the rules change, the government change, and this change can be reflected in the technological ecosystem that supports all information in the institution. So the goals of this work are develop a framework, define a framework to develop technological ecosystem to support knowledge management in any kind of institution and in the context of this PhD program in the context of learning ecosystems. And during these 3 years, I developed.
3 years?
Yes. I developed different case studies based in other experiences developed inside the Green Group a lot of years ago. And the first experience to use in the thesis is an experience in the Spanish Public Administration in the National Institute of Public Administration that is in charge to teach the public employees. Later, with this technological ecosystem, we define an architectural pattern to develop other technological ecosystems. And now we are working in two lines. First, in the health sector, with another institution in Zamora, to connect different tools to support the work of the cares of people with psychiatric problems or people in residence. And the last case is implemented in the university context. Actually in 3 universities, and this is the basic structure following in the 3 cases. First is the first experience to implement a tool to manage all the knowledge generated in a PhD program. Later, we try. we transfer these experiences to the Tecnológico de Monterrey with Marisol. And later, we implemented all the knowledge discovered during the first experiences in the University of Guadalajara in Mexico too, in the SICAN Institute. And the difference between this and the other two are, this is 3 portals, the main portal for the Institute, connected with a portal for the PhD and the portal for the master degree. And a 4 space, a block, un sistema para gestionar blogs. all the tools are connected to share the information, to share the users, and to improve the visibility of the research information produced inside the institute. And now the future phase is define a transfer model of technological ecosystem to different models. Thank you very much.